This is door and fire stairs handicap. 2 mile 5 handicap 0 to 85. Oh, no race card. We'll pick the names out. So Takita Nemakitas for Alex Cherry. Corvig Slayers for Pontypool Racing. Bad Habits is for Martin Leedham. Rolov Ardles, I'd say it's for Thomas Rogers or James Shea. Rosanna, I'd say it's the same. I'd say James Shea. Stellar Brilliant for Obi-Wan. Yeah, that's all of them, I think. So there's 19 furlongs left to race. Rosanna in the lead from Colvig Slayer. Lucky Rebecca there, third. Bad Habits, fourth. Stellar Brilliant, fifth. Boiler Ardley's and Takita and Makita at the back of the field. So race are gone. 17 furlongs left to race and they're coming around the home straight. Little changes in the order. Rosanna's still in the lead by a good 3 lengths to Quilvig Slayer, Lucky Rebecca, Bad Habits, Stellar Brilliant, Ryler Ardley's and Takita Makita at the back of the field. So Rosanna's still in the lead. Takita Makita just moving on from Ryler Ardley and then relegates him to be the back marker. Racing on. 13 furlongs left to race. Rallying on now. 12 and a half furlongs left to race. Furlongs left to race now, and Rosanna still in the lead from Colvig Slayer. Bad Habits moves into second. Lucky Rebecca there, Takita Makita, Stellar Brilliant, and Ryder Ardley's at the back. Racing on now, 9 and a half furlongs left to race. Racing on now, there 8 and a half furlongs left to race, and Rosanna is still in the lead by 2 lengths. The final mile now, and Rosanna still in the lead, Bad Habits in second, Colvig Slayer. Takita Makita moving in there in 4th place, Lucky Rebecca their 5th, Stellar Brilliant and Red IV Ardles. Racing on now. Rosanna in the lead from Takita Makita. Lucky Rebecca now charging into second place. Takita Makita there in third. Colvig Slayer drops back to fourth. Bad Habits there. Stellar Brilliant is just pushing on, and so is Rally. Ardles is struggling with keeping up. The one who is speeding through the pack is Colvig Slayer, not giving up just yet, but there's Rosanna. They have to catch this leader first, but she's trying to break away now, and Colvig Slayer, Lucky Rebecca inside the final three now, and Rosanna picks it up by a good 4 or 5 lengths clear from Colvig Slayer. Takita Makita, Lucky Rebecca, Bad Habits and Rolov Ardley's, who's picking up from the back of the field inside the final 1.5 furlong, and Rosanna in the lead. Takita Makita is charging really fast now, but it'll be a stamina test now inside the final 1.5 furlong now. Colvig Slayer is staying back on now, but it is Rosanna leading throughout all the way inside the final half, and Rosanna is still in the lead and is going to win this medal. Very nice this win for Rosanna. Rosanna 12-1, Nikita and Makita 4-1. First Rosanna James Shea, second Nikita Alex Cherry, and third is Colvick Slayer for Pontypool Racing.